Hello, G-Skin users. Did you know that your G-Skin has to be registered at the time of purchase in order to receive free 1-year update and warranty service? Did you know that you must register your G-Skin to your G-Skin account in order to have access to Q&A page and G-Skin forum? In this video, we will explain some key points in registration that you should know and how registration needs to be done. There are three types of registration: sales registration, website registration, and product registration. Sales registration is done by our local distributor. However, as an individual customer, there are some key points you should be aware of. Website registration and product registration are entirely optional, but we highly recommend it to all of our customers because this is the only way fully benefits from our tech support and other various events such as G-Point system. Sales registration. First, when G-Skin is delivered to an individual customer, it must be registered to our sales management server. Since it's the registration done by our local distributor, you as an individual customer, you don't have to do anything. However, you should check your G-Skin's registration with your distributor if you face following situations. Update expiry date is shorter than it should be. You can check this date on the serial number displayed in PC Utility Program. Software downloading via PC Utility Program is prohibited. If these situations occur, please contact your local distributor. Sales registration is very important because free 1-year subscription and warranty is validated only after G-Skin is registered as sold in our server. If it's not registered promptly, free updates or warranty will not be provided. Proceed website registration. In other words, to sign up for G-Skin membership, you need to verify your email address. Once you create ID and password, click email verification button. You will receive an email with verification code within 24 hours. If you are using your company's email address or do not receive the verification email, your email server may filter out our verification email due to security reasons. In this case, please try to register with different and yet generally use email address such as gmail.com or hotmail.com. Also, do not forget to check your spam mailbox. Once you have created your account at our website, you can proceed G-Skin registration onto your account by registering your G-Skin to your account. You will have access to our Q&A page and G-Skin forum. In order to register your G-Skin, you need to have serial number and security code. You can find security code beside serial number in the configuration menu of G-Skin. You need to be very careful that once you remove registered G-Skin from your account, you will never be able to re-register again. If you do not see expiry date and cannot proceed downloading, there is a chance that your distributor hasn't registered your product in our sales management server at the time of purchase. In this case, you must contact your local distributor for sales registration immediately. If you haven't updated your G-Skin after 2015, you will not see the security code. In that case, you'll have to download the software using latest version of PC Utility from our website. Once you download the latest software, you won't have access to latest software, but will be able to see the security code beside the serial number. That's it for this video. Hope you have a full understanding about our registration system. As always, have a nice day.